and gentlemen, it is now time for the main event of warfare. And this is an 8-man tag. One fall to a finish for the BEWA Undisputed Championship.
Ladies and gentlemen, and that nigga is back.
That's right, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Gonzalez. Who the fuck are you?
I'm that nigga, nigga.
You that nigga?
I'm that nigga.
Well, hello, that nigga. I'm Gonzalez. It's nice to finally meet your acquaintance. And we're here for the main event of this Warfare Show, ladies and gentlemen. It's an 8-man tag match to the commission. Like you just saw, technically great, which is Samuel Masters, DJ Carter, which is your Undisputed Champion, as well as the tag team of Raphael and Q-Stars.
They not. The crowd is right this time.
And the crowd saying y'all ain't shit to this bunch of fucking peasants who ain't shit. And that's right, that's Kofi. Look at this bum ass nigga wearing two butts on a suit. It's one butt, you
Yo,
bum.
Yo, did you peep his back, though? Did you peep his back? No, he didn't.
There you
take
go,
your head.
You piece of shit.
No, he didn't.
We are keeping the Undisputed Championship.
No, y'all
you
not.
Don't believe
y'all
it?
Lose
what?
It today. Y'all
want,
lose it today.
I want everyone to know that my hat costs more than his entire suit game. Broke ass bitch.
Is that suit jacket? It's not on point.
Right now, ladies and gentlemen, you have the walking contradiction, Raphael Fatal, who wears a shirt that says One Man Army, but he's with a group. You have that dusty ass nigga with Q-Stars with that fucked up hairline.
Yep.
You have the nigga with the list, known as CJ Carter, can't speak for shit.
Yep. And then you got, Samuel Masters.
You got Big Booty Bitch, Samuel Masters.
Samuel Masters does have an ass, ladies and gentlemen.
Then you got this cheap broke ass nigga,
Yo, look at his back, yo.
Look at that.
That suit jacket is not fit.
But, as I say, Larry, Jimmy, this is an 8-man tag match between the entire commission, the team of Raphael, Q-Stars, the team of Teddy Keith Wright, and they're going to be versus against today the tag team of the Born Exchange, which is El Jefe and the Prince, Ace Anderson, and a mystery fourth contender, fourth partner. We don't know who the fourth person is going to be.
I think I know who
he is. We're going to find out right when they come out to later on, ladies and gentlemen.
I think I know who the fourth person is. I think it's Cass Legend making his return to bring back.
Yeah, stop talking that bullshit. Don't talk that bullshit, all right? Stop talking that bullshit.
Trust the man who buttons both his buttons on his suit.
You better say that, fam.
That nigga hot as something.
And the Prince.
The Prince, ladies and gentlemen.
El Jefe. Nah? Is that a Nah shirt? Nah?
Hello, my friend. Strength of the lion, speed of a cheetah, the wisdom of Solomon. We are still the tag team champion.
Already.
I like your shirt.
Gorillas and caskets.
Gorillas
and caskets. Gentlemen, the foreign exchange. A fan here has Gorillas and Caskets shirt. That is an homage to 2 weeks ago when the Prince said the commission were Gorillas and Caskets. Ace Anderson coming out now. Jeez. The 2015 Heel of the Year, Ace Anderson, now turning over a new leaf. Golly. These niggas. Like a fan saying that Ace Anderson's music is awesome. I kind of like it.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're about to find out.
Not even waste my time.
Oh, shit. Okay.
Not even waste your time.
That's the smartest thing you've done since you quote-unquote took over. Ladies and gentlemen, let me introduce to you, standing in the corner to the right, the greatest faction in all of wrestling. Right.
whole time. Oh Lord, here we go. Bars.
Champions.
Uh-huh. Matt Masterson to grab that brass ring.
The fourth member, Matt Masterson!
The commission for the Undisputed Championship. One fall to a finish. If any one of these men pin one of them, it will become the new Undisputed Champion.
We got this. This
young man's stat count is 4-4. Now get the fuck out of the ring.
What?
Yeah, let's see if you want fucking jump at me on your back, bitch.
Hey, yo, I want to smack
you. Why do you curse at
yo. Ace Anderson is the most niggerish nigga. I'm the nigga, but he's the nigga. He just threw the Undisputed Championship down. Disrespecting the title.
Sorry about that, ladies and gentlemen. Gonzalez is back. You know, I just took a quick shit break from that dumbass interest for the commission.
That's why I smell like that.
Yeah, it does, because God, it fucking sucks.
Does he have a Batman shirt on?
Yeah, he has a shitty-ass Batman shirt on.
Batman shirt looks so ugly. What the hell?
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to start this matchup right now. Two stars to Ace Anderson. Ace Anderson on the offensive right now, laying down those forearms atop of two stars.
Showing no mercy whatsoever. This match just started.
Into the corner.
Chop God, right there.
Chop. Right, bitch, it's not that chop.
And remember, this eight-man tag is no team. Oh, God.
Ace with our drop into the corner. Two shots were out the way, and now he's on the offensive. Oh no.
This match is no DQ, so don't be surprised if one of these men grab a weapon, because it is legal.
A big clothesline right there for Q-Stars, and H-A should take the big man off his feet. Q-Stars in firm control. Here it goes. Tag.
Here comes the one-man army.
What a fucking shit. Think of this big oof. This big wandering oof of a man. Rafael Fatale.
This nigga is huge.
Driving those shoulders into the ribcage of Ace Anderson's Rafael to the corner. At least he knows how to utilize his body as a big guy. But Ace fighting
coming back.
Got the big man down one knee. What's going for?
Oh! They put a kick to the face. Tagging in the Prince. Oh, Lord. He put his whole body in his way. He couldn't go anywhere. Kick.
This big motherfucker just kicked the Prince in the back. That's disrespectful. You don't do it to the Prince.
I'm tagging in the reigning and defending undisputed champion. This man might lose his championship here. DJ caught him, going for a suplex and a pin and nothing.
The press gets to show up just to count of two, but DJ Carter is still on top of the action. Make sure he's in firm control. Has a waist lock right now from the back. The Prince trying to fight back. And the elbows, he breaks out of it. That's it up once more for Oz. Nice part of the suplex by there by the Prince, DJ Carter.
Let's go, Prince. I'm so one-sided because I hate the commission so much.
We're all one-sided. We all hate the commission. I'm driving those elbows to the back. And now working on the leg is the Prince.
Oh, Lord.
And a leg DDT right there by the Prince is DJ Carter. That's a very smart, tactic, as DJ Carter is very fancy using his legs a lot and kicks.
Shot block by the Prince. This man is smart.
Very smart.
Tagging in his tag team partner, El Jefe.
Right now they're going for it. Oh, double vertical right there. Effort for the cover.
Teamwork make the dream work.
Go. DJ Carter gets to show up to count two.
And yes, these men are the tag team champions. If you didn't watch the whole show, yes, they are.
Oh, God dang!
This is stock best chop out there, right there by El Jefe and DJ Carter. My DJ Caliber was another one. Another one.
Please do another one. DJ with the kicks to the sternum. Why does Samuel Madison still have his hoodie on?
You know what? I hate that, man, but that's amazing teamwork right there. Bartellus be great. DJ Carter go for a missile dropkick to the corner. Samuel Madison's peak the move, ran into a big boo of his own to the side, hit it. Oh, hey, that's just great teamwork, ladies and gentlemen. That's what wins matches right there. Snap it, DJ Carter. Here it goes. A kick to the back.
The three best tag teams in the BEWA are in this match right now, including Ace Anderson and Matt Masterson. What happened to Eric Merciless? I think the commission took him out.
There you go. Greatness tags himself in. Still wearing the hoodie.
Good nigga. Take the hoodie off, yo. Please take the hoodie off.
Nah, he was on for it. Snap me right there, bro. Ah! And a diving European uppercut to the back of the head.
Samuel Masters. Matt Bass is running out. Oh, God.
And a dragon screw right there.
To the left leg.
It's another one. Another one. There you go.
He's creative nigga, yo. I can give it to him. Very creative. It's greatness. The crowd can't even get their chant together.
Big stomp right there to the mid-back area of El Heavy by Samuel Masters. He once again tags in DJ.
Oh, kick to the face. Matt Masters in. Say they got a family dinner tomorrow. Damn. Can I get some food, please? And will it be mac and cheese? Yes, yes, yes. Yes, yes, yes.
I want some mac and
cheese. You got some chicken in the back? Ace Anderson has chicken in the back. I might leave this camera.
I need some chicken, too.
I need something.
God's always getting tacos later, so it doesn't matter.
Oh, Lord.
Oh, DJ.
You are Mexican, aren't you?
Oh, kick right there to El Jefe by DJ Carter. Look at this bum ass nigga dusting off his hands like he that shit.
Why he gonna dust up? Why is he dusting off his hands? He got gloves on. DJ Carter didn't get that one that he wanted, which is understandable. Matt Masters saying Ace Anderson tagged in El Jefe. I didn't hear anything. I didn't see anything. And neither did Rocky Penny. But here comes the stomp.
Here we go.
This inconsistent stomp. Inconsistent. You gotta keep going. Oh, God.
Here comes the Prince.
The Prince and Ace Anderson.
We are losing all type of shit here, ladies and gentlemen.
Wait a minute.
The pinball just broke out here.
Matt Masterson is still in the apron. He didn't come in to help. Too much action to catch. What is going on? This match is just broken down.
These men really hate each other.
Matt Masterson did not come in the ring. Was that smart by Matt Masterson, or was that?
Ask him! What he said? Come on, Hector!
This is Matt Masterson's third match. Yet to get in the ring, though. Lord Jesus. Crowd trying to get El Jefe back in this match, but DJ Carter is still taking over. He's still getting his ass beat, y'all. Please. Oh, God. Masters just went rushing. DJ's being a dick.
Broken leg.
pushing up on the chin of El Jefe by DJ Khaled. Look at X sticking. Oh, to the deck.
He's been hit by the deck. No DQ. No DQ.
He just gave Jefe the chance he needed by giving a low blow.
Jefe still didn't make the tag. Was that smart?
Make the tag.
Jefe trying to fight his way to his corner. Oh,
nice hearing, hearing. By El Jefe.
They make the tag to Prince.
Tagging the Prince.
The big right by there. Another big right.
Prince going in.
Oh, he got that one.
Nice miss breaker by the Prince.
Cover. One. Two. Prince has eyes. Tag the ace.
Oh, my God.
Here it goes, ladies.
Here comes no mercy.
Here it goes.
Oh, God.
A big bite to that right there. Ace with the sitar. Ah, now those rights raining down to the head of DJ Khaled.
These men were friends at one point.
Now they're bitter enemies. Hook in the arm.
Oh, God.
Up for a verb, super slam him over. Now drive the knee to the back. Right to the spine, dig it in. Richard on that chin lock right there. DJ's trying to fight out of it. Ah, hook the arm behind him. Ah, driving that knee even deeper to the spine. It's Anderson.
What the hell are these crowds? I keep forgetting we're in Dundalk, y'all. I'm sorry. I'm sorry for this.
This shitty fucking city in Baltimore, Dundalk.
It smells like button cheese out here.
Double DDT right there. DJ Carter.
I've never seen Ace Anderson do a DDT.
Drop to the back.
That was the first.
Right to the spine. Pull him over. What's Prince going for? Oh,
sharpshooter.
Sharpshooter. And he sits in it. He sits on God. It. He sits down with it.
And he let go.
Dragging DJ back to his corner.
Tagging in El Jefe.
On El Jefe.
And a kick out by DJ Carter.
Come on, DJ, you the man. Come on,
DJ.
Shut up. What you say ain't helping them. And what you're saying ain't helping out nobody either. So
DJ Carter reversing El Jefe, whatever he was going for. Kick to the face.
And he gets a tag.
Who did he tag?
He tagged Masters first.
You make all your teammates on the way down.
Rafael gets a tag now.
Rafael can't even get in the ring. The one man army.
What a crock of shit. Tag
and he's tagging
stars.
The two stars.
Good. Tagging
all
the
these tags. Oh no. Oh no. And an elbow to the back of DJ. I mean, El Jefe. Team bad.
Oh, and a big fucking snap suplex right there, right there, massive.
Breaking my heart right now. And he only got two. Oh my God. Samuel Massey just took his jacket off. I didn't see it.
There you go. Traveling knees to the back of El Jefe Samuel Massey.
Oh, oh, did he just say, wait, where are his papers? Samuel Masters asking where Huffy papers were. Because he isn't an illegal immigrant.
The crowd right now getting behind El Jefe. Wonder where he's way back up. It's now elbows in the midsection. And the bug is super by El Jefe. Oh! Go for the amigos!
The amigos!
The amigos!
That's two!
But you know what comes next! He hooks the leg!
The fisherman suplex.
Fisherman. Bridge.
And got it.
One, two.
Oh, almost thought El Jefe was going to win the undisputed
championship.
Whoa,
no.
Masters.
Masters.
Masters. Masters now going with the three amigos. Popping his hips. Amen. Oh, God.
Big club.
Oh.
After the ace.
He just did the Sharkeesha. I knew I seen that move before. Then just middle.
Why would you do that lightly in front of the man? Just
kick him in the dick.
No, don't kick him in the dick. Don't kick him in the
dick. There's been a lot of dick shots at this show today.
Kicking the dick earlier. It didn't feel too.
From Matt Masterson getting kicked in the dick. Riley James getting kicked in the dick. A lot of niggas getting kicked in the dick. Slam. Oh Lord.
Here comes that shitty ass leg drop and he pauses for the fucking bat. He's gonna kick out. Taylor Hussein is a shitty leg drop. Has no power. He thinks he's Hulk Hogan, but he's not. Come on, El Jefe has to get a tag. He has to get himself out of this match.
Did he used to dance with it? Did he used to dance with the leg drop?
He did a fucking leg drop. A crappy pausing leg drop. Oh, he's trying to take off the mask.
He's trying to take the mask of El Jefe. Who is he under that mask? Oh, Lord. I don't think they want it. I do not think they want the drop toe hold by El Jefe. Very dangerous move.
Elbows in the back of the head. All right, so I get a few stars.
Top toe hold! Top toe, drop toe hold. I'm so excited.
Tag to Prince right now. Prince makes his way to the ring.
Matt has yet to get in the ring.
The double back body drop right there.
I'm glad you know what that was, because I didn't.
Yeah. The double back body drop right there, brother. Team of the four to exchange the Q stars. Prince with the cover, but Q kicked out of count two. Prince on the offensive right now. Up right there.
Another one. Press with an elbow to the back. A flying elbow to the back. Now go for the Boston grab. Single leg Boston grab by the Prince.
I wrist by the leg.
Q Stars was trying to get up by chopping his The Prince said he's gonna be undisputed champion. The Prince just said he's gonna be undisputed champion. Q is fat champ.
He's not fatter than Raphael, I'll tell you that much.
Hell yeah. That nigga is huge.
And he's not fatter than champ in that skinny ass suit.
That's showing his back rolls. How the hell you gonna have a suit jacket on? But you know you fat. Who was that? Is that the Prince?
Samuel Masters is just stunned to the hand of Prince.
We want match champ. Golly. A stomp to the head. Oh, he stomped to the arm. I'm sorry. Q champ? Why? I just hope to God that these fans don't do what they did to Jock Scorpio and Davey Crank 2 weeks ago. What is going on? I'm trying to catch this action.
Oh! I was with Santa Masters into the corner post. Another back body drop right there.
These men been going at it for about 30 minutes, I believe. It's been a good amount of time.
Come on, Master.
What time is it? No! It's alright,
4 o'clock. Take your shoulder up, Doc.
Why aren't they tagging Matt Masterson? I know that he's been in two other matches, but the crowd wants Matt Masterson. Oh God, oh God. He just backdropped. He just backdropped Samuel Masters. I don't think he knows that you do not do that to Samuel Masters. You do not backdrop Samuel Masters. Samuel Masters reversing.
Nobody wants
Samuel Masters being taken to the back, I believe.
No, get the hell out of the way.
I think his arm got hurt. I think he popped out his shoulder. Tagging in Ace Anderson. Haluva kick.
Look at that boy jump.
Wow. Two stars attacking. Oh, hey. It is breaking down again. It's breaking down again. DJ Carter and Ace Anderson are fighting. Oh, Sharkeesha, my Ace Anderson. Ace Anderson can win the title right now, but he's giving it to Matt Masterson. Oh, hell no. 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 What? 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 Matt Masterson has done the unthinkable. Matt Masterson has won the Undisputed Championship.
Holy shit.
Ace Anderson had the match won, but decided to screw DJ Carter and tag in Matt Masterson so he could give Matt a shot. Ace Anderson gave Matt a shot and he took it. Matt Masterson is a new undisputed champion. Jason G.
I told you, gorillas and caskets. I told you it would happen. And it did. Matt Masterson is your new undisputed champion, bitch.
Adrian! I did it!
Man, this is not the last he's gonna hear of us. That belt is not gonna stay with him very long. Believe me when I say that.
Don't talk no more shit.
Hey,
this right here is justice.
Justice,
shut your belt.
Matt Masterson is the new undisputed champion.
I told you I could do it! Thank you!
Ladies and gentlemen, this has been Warfare. Matt Masterson has won the Undisputed Championship thanks to Ace Anderson. Whoa. Whoa. Jason G? Jason G said he wants the Undisputed Championship from Matt Masterson. But thanks to Ace Anderson, Matt Masterson is new undisputed champion. Ladies and gentlemen, this has been Warfare. We will see you in 2 weeks for another episode of Warfare. And Matt Masterson is going to Chuck E. Cheese. Matt Masterson is inviting everyone to Chuck E. Cheese. I'm trying to go there. I heard that pizza was delicious.